Chapter 2. You are entering Cadia's hand. Alright, so this is what I really like about the game. You saw what happened in the previous mission. Even though we're big badasses, super soldiers and Terminator armor, we were getting killed there. We really have to step up our game, so I'm glad you can't just wade through and wreck everything. Also, I want to show you the assault cannon, basically I'm going to keep calling it the minigun, because that's exactly what I want to show you early on. I don't like using it though, because it jams so much, but you need to see it. You just have to. Alright. We are in a different ship this time, hybrids, I think. With ranged weaponry. Or a different part.
We're launching counterattacks against the perimeter, threatening the integrity of the landing zone on the Alethros.
Okay.
Looking at our scan data, the Tech Marines have advised that the hybrids may be able to sever the ship where our squads are currently located.
Oh.
To propel it into the gravity well of the nearby planet.
Oh.
To prevent this, we must disable the propulsion system in this.
I'm not just talking about what he's saying.
We will be forced to withdraw and return in another costly breaching assault.
This
precious time and lives will be wasted.
Is the map from the beta.
The Emperor abhors failure.
This is not an easy one. Now, I've just noticed this. There are 5 relics on the map. I'm guessing there's a lot of the previous map I didn't go to. So, looking around for relics is something I'll probably do in multiplayer rather than spending ages looking around for them on here, so I'm going to focus on the objectives while I can. Alright, so who are my buddies with me this time? Same guys. This guy's kick-ass. Now, one thing I really like from the multiplayer is there's a particular type of Terminator that I'm guessing I don't have with me right now. I'm guessing for later missions there'll be like a guy there and a guy over there, but you can actually res people. That's the one I actually really like. So, we're keeping the mace, because it's badass. I am taking the assault cannon, though. I don't know what my third power's going to be. Probably going to keep it as is for now. Accuracy, reliability, complete shit. But hey. I'm actually going to give him a storm bolter, I think. I think 2 assault cannons is bad news. Yeah, I don't want to bring... too. Although, if I want accuracy, that's tough. Yeah, I'll give them both storm bolters, so at least we're not in a situation where somebody's weapon will jam, other than mine. So, we're good to go, I think. Okay, just... Look at the cone of fire, first of all, because I'm moving. And you saw the charge-up time. It's like a second, which doesn't seem like much, but if there's an alien jumping on you, yeah. Now, I actually fired an entire clip without it jamming, so before I waste up all of the good juju on this weapon, let's get going, shall we? Now, at some point, I can actually use my psi gates to go back and try and fix stuff. So, I'm gonna have to be using that at some point. Now, obviously, you get a... Well, I say a bonus, but...
Destroy the Archaeotech engine.
I know.
Nothing could be done hastily and prudently, not badly. So answers an apothecary.
Quiet, guys. Yeah, so... I'm going to use the psi gate at some point, because we were getting our asses kicked last time. Now, in the beta, you ended up doing this by yourself, unless you did multiplayer. But for now, I'm also well aware what's going to happen. So... they're going to jump us from behind, as well as in front, while we're in this little section here. So what I want to do is get through here and then lock the door. Bloody hell. Get in here! These are some of the mutated guys. Get in here, right now. Right. When I go back to this location later on in the mission, I can just break the door, but for now, this should help solve things. Of course, the thing is, unless you're really close to them, you don't do much damage. Oh shit. There is not an option to just have this on rotate constantly, which is a shame. He has a rocket launcher. Oh, my weapon jammed. See what I mean? It's jammed. Okay, start up again. Right, good. It's not obviously permanent, but... okay, he's good. Right. Weapon jamming is a good few seconds with nothing on your side, so... Also, these barrels, as you can see, explode, so... Oh god. Okay. Was that his shoulder pad to my left? It's kind of annoying. Alright, so we just have to turn on this generator, and then we're good. Long range aiming! I say aiming. See, this is the thing about the assault cannon, is like, I can't really use this at range too well. When I can eventually get them. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. Oh, thank god. But the person who does the main accuracy here, well, I say person, both of them do, and I don't. Also, I get the feeling this mission is going to be easier than the last one, as odd as that sounds. I mean, it helps that I've actually done this several times already in the beta, but... Let's see, shall we? Because you guys don't know what's going to happen next. I'm actually going to be better off meleeing these guys. Oh, shit. Right, I'm just going to beat my way through this. Wait, what's my health like? Okay, because did you see how it kind of sort of fades out for a second? I actually didn't know how healthy I was. Where's my mace gone? Do I have a power fist? Why the fuck do I have a power fist? Okay, right. I don't know when it switched it, but when I was in the equipment menu, I put on the mace. So, on the plus side, you guys get to see what a power fist does. Which is basically just like punching them, but whatever. What's he doing? Okay, well, first things first, because I know it's here. Destroy that. Because we have yet to find a way for it to not actually do any shooting other on me. Now, I could activate it and actually shoot the guys who are around the corner, but I'm not going to. We should be fine. Might as well unlock this. Wait, where? So a guy's just around the corner here. Where are they? Well, first of all, where are those aliens that I can very clearly hear? God, there's one. Oh, shit, here they are. Just about see their eyes outside the giveaway. I'm just gonna keep firing. That's what I like about this gun. Oh shit. Okay, we're also behind. Oh, we're getting surrounded now. This is not good. Oh shit, right, okay. They're now firing rockets at us because we're kinda surrounded. There's not a huge amount we can do. Get him! Okay, right, we've got to get a move on. We need to get round here and actually start locking ourselves away from these sections. Okay, he missed me, but he actually hit one of our teammates here. And come on, get in, get in, get in. Where? When I see these three, but I don't see the missile launcher. Alright. Let's lock us in. I don't know if they can actually unlock this stuff, but I tell you what. Just to be safe. Heal him. Operation finished. How much is he on? 7. Okay, we're good. Alright. These next rooms are going to be difficult because I don't have an accurate gun. Hi. Oh dear. Because I don't know how on point my allies are going to be with where the enemy is. Am I actually in the room yet? I am in the room. Tell you what. Okay. I'm gonna stand here. Do the scan again. I'm gonna enable this. And then I'm gonna try and hack it. Justice. So while I've got these two guarding me, hopefully a decent location. can't see shit. I can see these guys. Okay, that was actually pretty quick. Is this one in range? So close. Okay, you guys are actually looking okay. You're not too bad. So something I've got to bear in mind is those turrets are incredibly weak. But I can at least get a shot or two off before they're destroyed, because the enemy don't notice I've actually hacked it. Okay, where are they? Okay, that's the best I could do. I think I got two kills with both turrets, which isn't very good. But why do I have a storm bolter? Where's my gun gone? I mean, don't get me wrong, it's actually a good thing that I have this, but where's my assault cannon? Where the fuck is it? This concerns me, because later on in the game when I need that gun, I mean, okay, this game literally released about half an hour before I started recording, but these bugs weren't in the beta, so yeah. I'm just saying, this is very early on in the game's release, but losing an assault cannon going down to a storm bolter is not good. Now what I'm looking for is the same thing he's looking for, which is, oh shit, remember that platform those guys were on when I started looking through the turret? There's probably still some guys on there, so I was looking through the gaps to find them. It's possible I've killed all of them though, so first, let's start making progress towards the actual console I'm trying to get to. Alright. Because they still have rocket launchers and stuff, so I need to be careful. Maybe I got more than I expected, but shit's about to hit the fan. You ready? I have to break these as soon as they come out, so I'm going to break them, and then I'm running. One, two. It's just one hit. It's just one hit. Okay. Yes. This machine is run by psychic humans. Welcome to the 40k universe. It is dark, it's gritty, and you won't find darker or grittier. Not even in a Batman movie. Oh shit. You know what I'd love right now? An assault cannon. Okay, we don't have any other objectives yet, so we're gonna go back to the area we already cleared. Okay.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the next. Just
shit, there is a lot of. Okay, will you actually give me our objective on screen? Okay, right. Two nests. Thank God it's not three, otherwise I'd hate you just a little bit. It is definitely two, yeah? Scrolling around this is a real click and drag. I mean, you have to scroll so far. I've only got so much desk space. Alright, we're actually going to go back this way, because not only is it closer to one of the objectives, but we know our back is clear. Nope. Oh, which? Some bitch. And try and get it closed. Oh, thank fuck. Okay, right. I have a moment to breathe. Okay, so, two nests. One, I can basically go back to the turret and where we were before, and then I can clear this one, and then I can go straight across to this room, which is where we started, I believe, and then go through something called the general area. Now, because I can, and because I'm actually a bit pissed off that it did this to me, I'm going to use one of my three side gates. This is our cooldown. You can just do this anywhere. I don't know if getting hurt actually cancels it, but now we're going to go out back to this place, heal up, and we can change our equipment. I've got my mace back, I noticed that. Can I have my assault cannon? Okay, did you notice how I had my mace in my hand, then it come on here and do its power fist. Yeah, you guys are okay. Lucky you. Right. So we're good to go. Let's go back out. Okay. Right, so we are basically going to come in here and then go straight across. Oh, we need to go down. Not only am I just remembering this, but if you look at this, that's one route, that's another. We can go down over here. I remember there's some stairs. So, let's get a move on. Is that behind us? Okay, right, let's just get moving. You guys better be running at the same time. Oh dear. Out of my way! Ah, my weapon's jammed. See what I mean? There we go. Okay, the jam isn't as long as it was in the beta, I believe, but we're still good. We're still good. Okay, I didn't actually need the stairs, but whatevs. Okay, right, let's get going. We need to go right just down here. And yes, I am well aware of all the spawn points. But we should be clear to go straight there. Basically, I want to get out of this room and lock the door. Come on. Come on, guys. One of the abilities that one of the extra Terminators we don't have yet is extra hacking stuff. Which is part of the reason I'm not so enthused about spending loads of points to hack faster, because I can get a Terminator to do that for me. Oh shit. You guys had a wrong day. A wrong day to meet me. It's literally just around this corner. However, we're in very close quarters combat right now. And with it being a nest, I imagine it's... Oh dear. It's a bit full. Oh dear. Okay, just wade through it. We good? Destroy the helmet? What? What exactly am I activating? We're closing something that's killing... It's killing them off? I don't think he actually told me quite specifically what I'm doing, but... Closing these things are what I'm doing, then that's exactly what I'm doing. Oh shit. Keep it tidy around here. Okay, they're all closed. That's good, right? Okay, I'm actually quite damaged in the chest right now. That's not good. Oh, shit! Come on. So this has just popped up. What am I destroying? That'll do, I guess? I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Just... If it says destroy, I'll destroy it. At least it's nice and bright in here, I guess. Okay, right. Heal yourself. Heal him. Oh, Jesus Christ. Heal him. And heal yourself. Like, now. Now? Heal yourself. There we go. Ugh. Okay, so we fixed this problem. Where are we going? Straight across, okay. Let's move. And then we can lock some doors behind us and we can cross them, because I don't exactly want to be in any range of a nest. Right, come on guys, let's move. I hope you've got more stamina than I do.
Oh god.
Alright. I can hear things crackling and I don't like it, so that's blocked off for now. Servitors are broken, okay. Okay, we spawned up. Shit. Ah, it's a rocket launcher. Alright then. I know exactly what we're doing, and it's going this way. Let's get out of this room. It's big, and there's a lot of shit in there.
Stay without mercy.
Oh dear, okay.
We are the angels of death.
Right, I'll cover you. You know, actually having a hacking thing going may be better. Like for me rather than someone else. Alright. So, we're going this way. Left, along, right, left, left, right. Okay. I know roughly where we're going now. Are these all doors? Oh dear. So as it turns out, we actually can't go this way. Fuck! Guess we're going around this way then. Interesting. Well, I don't know how I get around there. I guess I just can't, straight up. Oh. Hey, buddies. This is why you can't fire at long range with this gun. Oh god, they're shooting at me. Are you dead yet? Oh, thank god he's dead. Well, that took its time, didn't it? Alright, I can see that from here. Just gonna straight up destroy it. Relics? I found nothing yet. At some point I will probably spend my time collecting them, but for now I just don't need them. Okay. Oh shit. I can see that. Okay, this is the way we're going. Oh shit, hello. Hey guys. I don't melee much, do I? Probably should do that a bit more. Alright, let's reload. Keep on top of my ammo. I have a bad habit in shooter games, so I actually just reload way more than I need to. Way more. Now... Oh shit. I don't know if I can actually break these big doors. So, locking them may be a permanent loss of direction. So, even though this is the first time I've come across a door and I can see enemies very slowly spawning repeatedly over and over and over again, I'm just gonna leave it. Oh shit. What if you did that? Oh, you did. Oh shit. Oh, there's a good range on that. I'm gonna go a bit of a different way. How if I just keep clicking it? Can I keep the barrel spinning or what? I know there's some games where you can do that. Okay, you're clear. It's actually a better way than going towards rocket launchers all the time. I can destroy that. Okay, I do actually need to go left. So... yeah, we're gonna have to deal with it.
Missile launcher sighted.
I hope he was carrying it. Oh, you poor babies. Alright then. Looks reasonably clear. Tell you what we'll do. See you later. Because at the moment we don't need to go that way, so I'm gonna play it nice and safe. Oh, it's already blocked, okay. I actually can turn around. Can I fire? I cannot fire, okay. Fair enough. Wait, is that my health? Like on the left-hand side? I think it is. Shows how low it is. Ow. Oh, this is bad. My arm's starting to break. Well, that wasn't very nice. Heal me, please. Oh, shit! The door wasn't locked. That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, shit. Okay, it was reloading, not jammed. I was worried about that. I'm just gonna wade in. It's not a good idea, but fuck it. Do it anyway. Halfway done. Go, 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 go. Both of them? Oh shit. Hope this stops from spawning at least. Okay, we good? Either way, I want to start moving back here. Get like on top of things. We have cleared this out. Okay. Okay, right. We're good. Let's see. You want to heal this guy? And is there anything else I need to do? Pretty sure I've cleared everything. Alright, I guess we wait for our next objective then. I could just leave, but we've cleared everything in there, so... Okay, I'm missing something. What are we waiting for? Because there's no, like, straight-up objectives thing. Destroy the Xenos in the control room. Where's the control room? That's the interface? I hope that's not the control room, because it should be labeled the control room if it is. That's the engine chamber. Really? Is this the control room? It's called interface. Well, it was the room I was in, so... That's the observatory. Alright. Alright then. First of all... Okay, right. Other than it dicking around with my weapons... I really do think... Oh, shit. Objective complete. Okay, mission accomplished. Yeah, other than dicking around with my weapons, like, having a stronger sense of exactly what I'm supposed to be doing is needed, I think. And we got a heavy flamer. Nice.
Grandmaster, we have the opportunity to find out more about the location of the Dark Angel.
Oh, shit.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place and order priests at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Barrier, so that he
can triangulate
the location of the ancient ship.
So, we've finished the mission, and now we're on a different mission. We're still in the same ship. That's actually quite interesting. Could you get in here? Get in here. Get in here. I will lock you out.